To set cellular display with cutout as waterfall cutout in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll to settings screen, find the full over options, and then tap the full over options. If you cannot find the full over options, tap number 5 time to enable the full over options, and then tap it. Scroll down the screen, find simulate display with cutout. Next, tap simulate simulate display with cutout, and then select waterfall cutout. Now simulate display with cutout set as waterfall cutout. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.